Welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. I am Amethyst Lunatari, as always. Oh, wow. And we're headed to...
Going somewhere.
Drive. I'll tell you when we get there. We're going to the Museum of Natural History. Museum.
Sorry, I'm busy.
I'm busy, too. I'm looking at a map of Los Angeles. Anarchs of vampires reject the traditions of Cain and the dictates of the elf and stuff. I love this theme. I say. Haha, there's a space to get through, but we cannot get through. Is that the rest of Hollywood that we can supposedly get to later? How dare you block my way, sir? Look, I can't even talk to him. He's rude. That's not even a door. Psychic Madame Leota. Due to unforeseen, though fortunate, circumstances, the business of Madame Leota has been relocated onto the Santa Monica Pier. Yes, and I can't visit her there either. She's always closed because it's midnight. Hopefully he won't stop me now. So I'll try to be nice this time. If I need to feed upon somebody, I will feed upon them and leave them in a trance, and hopefully that will last long enough for me to proceed past them. Sorry about that. Sacrifice. A look into the long-standing tradition of human sacrifice. Hmm, wonderful. Ancient insects. Unlocking the secret of ancient life. Coming in January. What month are we in now? Same there. Dinosaurs. October through December. I cannot jump up there and claim the dinosaur. Am I supposed to be sneaking in here? I think so. I think this is after hours. Yeah, because I just used the key to get in here. What you got? A second. This isn't anything I can mess with. I think they're past there. So I guess at this point we're in October. That makes sense. Crossed out. Maybe it's a October. Is that a Sunday, the 13th? Museum admission. Adults, 18. Students with a student ID, 12. Members, individual, family. Thank you for supporting the museum. Yeah, that is not anything we can get into. I don't know what that says. Okay, and we got stairs. Let's go check up here. This goes out, apparently? Fire exit? Can't get in there. Okay, that's not a very museum-oriented poster. I know I don't want to be leaving yet, I'm just curious where this... It did frighten me for a second. This might be our way out. Damn funny. You scared the crap out of the cleaning crew. Now would you put the damn raptor back in its exhibit? Oh, and don't leave your keys lying around or Marshall will fire your ass. I'm just exploring. myself into trouble. Oh, this is a whining curder. I'm wondering if this is where they stowed the sarcophagus. There are definitely people up here, I can hear them. The roof access. My light meters, or whatever that you'd call that, is all over the place. See, I'm wondering, I'm thinking this will eventually loop all the way back around to the raptor statue there, or I guess it is a statue. Oh no, it goes here. It's getting really crazy here. There we go. Okay, good. I was right. What's going on in here? Museum office key. Uh-huh. I keep thinking it's somebody standing there, even from behind. It's a little disconcerting. Okay, so I've got a museum office key up here. I don't know if it's for an office up here or down there. And I do want to check out the roof access, and then there's another door. Okay, what happened here? There's blood. Didn't notice that on the way through. Wish I could sneak a little faster, but what can you do? I mean, I might be safe just running through here, but just in case. So we're almost there anyway. So we've got that door, and we've got this. Oh. I can't get in there. Alright, stand by, guys. Okay. So apparently it's a way up from the main floor. It's just another way to get up there. Or it could be the only way to get up there, I don't know. Don't get frightened when you see the velociraptor. See, more blood. I wonder if that signifies anything. Just in case someone might decide to walk through here. Is it here? Because I hear this sound. I think the sarcophagus might be on the other side of that wall over there. Right, so then we've also got this. Alright. It's not actually a good fire exit when the place is blocked. And you get roof access. I'm supposing then there's a stairs down, but... Okay, so this is like a dead end with this thing at the end, yeah. And this, I can't get in. So I'm hitting command and... dazzling people with my greatness. Oh, really? Oh! I can't open this. So I have to go that way. Alright. Sorry, guys. I should have checked it. Well, I had no idea. You know, I should make sure it's actually a door I could go through. I mean, I would just automatically think that I could. Dun, 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 dun. I've got a hobble or something. How do I avoid these guys? Oh, I can't even go in these nooks. Alright. So he's behind me at this point. This is a little nerve-wracking. I think I'm sneaking faster than he walks the stairs down, stairs up. Could that have given me away? And this is back into the... Oh, I can't even use that. Where does he go? Down there, I'm supposing? Seems like he went upstairs. a lit area. Utility? I can't go in there. The guy's coming, so I just hang out in the corner here and hope for the best. I'll try to dominate him if he gets too close. Any others? Not right now. So I'm here on the ground floor. I'm thinking it would be on the top. But I want to see the sights. I know I didn't pay to get in here, but I still want to see the sights. Even though a lot of stuff is locked off. Oh crap. And this is a lit area. Not too good here. Someone's getting closer. Well, they were. Well, they still are. Surprised. It looks well lit over here. I'm surprised I'm not completely exposed here. He comes back this way. Oh my. 80. I think there might be something coming down those stairs. Oh, yes. No, no. I think I need to go upstairs. Have I already seen what that door is? That might be the door that brought me in here. Let's go up the stairs. The danger is that the guards go up and down the stairs, so I might be making a retreat. I think these are the stairs I came down. Now, he may or may not come down these stairs. Not good. And yes, I'm Oh, this just goes... Alright. And it goes back down. So where do they have this? Someone might be coming up those stairs at this point. Ooh. Really? So I'm thinking this office key I picked up is the key. Of course, I got this guy trailing behind me. Is that where I came in? Let's just hang out here for a sec. So, I'm not seeing where I'm supposed to be going. No, there was a door. That's right, I came up through stairs. Why did he stop? Oh crap, really? Oh, he went that way. Okay, good. Alright. I need a map of this place. So I'm not seeing anything else. Someone coming up the stairs? Yep. Okay, I'm on the left side of this Brontosaurus. He's going up the stairs. You see his shadow. And him. What about that door? eventually come this way. Let me just check. No, I think that's a fake door. Yeah, I've tried this. Yeah, it's not a real door. Is there a way to get... Maybe I'm supposed to get past these and walk back there. Is this... I think this is more in shadow, is it? Than over there? Probably the same. I was gonna let him pass. I mean, I can't read the displays or anything, but it would probably distract me to the point. You know, I should wait for the other guy to pass? I'm stuck here looking at this thing's butt. You see over there? And then I go up the stairs. Something's getting closer. Yeah, I should have gone. Is that him coming back the other way? Manager, fake. Fake door. I don't want to get sandwiched in between these guys. Yeah, he's coming. Oh, look at that door over there. Let's hide back here. Wait for that guy to go past. A nice dark area. I still want to be able to see him go past, though. Or I'll go up the stairs, whatever he's gonna do. I'm thinking one of these doors might be an actual door. Oh, that's new. Gentlemen. I'll check in here for goodies. Well, that could be a problem. In. Why am I in here? Okay, so he zipped his fly and then realized he had to go some more. Okay, he just forever goes. Alright. Oh. This is neat. He looks up. Office? Main mainframe computers. What's this? I thought I could get into something here, no? 4:01 in the morning? How did I gotta stand on the desk. Are you kidding me? Wait. I know I might have to stand, but... Okay, that's not working. This could go terribly wrong. Museum basement key. I don't think I can do anything with any of this stuff. Maybe I could look at the monitors, but it's not worth it, is it? Let me try to get through again. Oh, I made it that time. Okay, good. So that looks down on him. Oh, and this is a way through, so I don't have to use that door. And then we're blocked there, and I think... Did I come from there, or...? Oh yes, I must have come through there. So that's where I came from, and I think is the beginning of this... all this? Yeah, just because it leads out... Yeah, okay. So our way is clear, at least here. I'm coming for you, Hans! Oop, wrong movie. Trying to get see if they walk away. There's someone nearby. Unfortunately, I can't see them from the vantage point of this vent. Is that the guy? That's him, but it's past the door. So I think I'm just seeing him. I think.